The ancient Dyer created the universe, and its remains turned into the cocoon. Lured by the amorphous being, the executor hatched from the cocoon. All realms were then awakened. The soul corridor of Voiden, the fire realm of Prim Glory, and the Colossus Library of Truren. However, the great god foresaw the end of the world in the Gladshine and lost his mind. Some say the god left a gate that could make all wishes come true. It became the dream and lamp of sacrifice for heroes from different eras. Their wishes were fulfilled by the cursed power. Heroes and gods of all eras, destruction and rebirth, being repeated just for the sacrifice and redemption. The endless circle bathed all realms in sorrow. In the eternal illusion, they all collapsed into ashes. The executor was also the amorphous being. Upon ashes, the circle of destiny has awakened.
Thank you. death doesn't mean the end. But waiting for a new start, like the extinguished sun. Inheritor, you should know about the root of the disaster. The Amorphous has bewitched all living beings to sacrifice one after another. Yet the corrupted sacrifices cause the destructions of the world. Hence, Ragnarok occurred. All the gods fell. Souls are waiting for redemption in the library. Wake up, chosen one. You'll be reborn and become the only hope of this world. The soul shards of Odin were controlled by the Amorphous. Converted into a hypocritical evil lord of Frost. The evil lord and his Frost spawn attacked the Colossus Library. Chaos from the memory world came to support the library. Jumping into the abyss of the world, he awakened his old companion, the legendary Malus Trico. Awakened from the dragonfire. A new pact was made. Chaos the warrior launched a counterattack. Dragonfire melted the frost, and the hypocritical evil lord was destroyed.